Kalani Brown was named the Big 12 Player of the Week for the first time this season, which is pretty hard to believe. Brown, who leads the nation in field goal percentage, scored a game-high 25 points at Iowa State. Prior to that, she finished with 33 points and 19 rebounds against Kansas State. Lady Bears will be back in action on Thursday night when they host number 6 Texas at 6 p.m. Free t-shirts and glow batons will be given away prior to the game.